Strong and tall, his leaves are green when the oaks do fall. When Yuletide calls, he is loved by all, but he brings no pleasure to me. With a rope and saw over field and ditch, my grandad and me the holly for to fetch. My soft young hands bound in long leather bands to harvest the English holly. We chop and saw till our skin was raw. In a day we'd walk 5 miles or more. November wind blew right through to your skin when you harvested English holly. The holly is sly, full of tricks and forts. He'll claw at your face with no remorse, and his vapors do creep and can send you to sleep when you harvest the English holly. Frosty ground, and I rejoicing being homeward bound. The moon in her shroud hung over the brow, a light for the English holly. Grandma waiting with a bowl and a knife, she'd crush a piece of the wood so white. Then she'd rub it on her flesh, and with lint would dress. Such is the English holly. Our harvest piled in the old blue barn, then into the kitchen where it's bright and warm. Milk pudding and bread, then straight to bed to dream of the English holly. In the morning I'll load with all my might, up onto the cart well before first light. To market away I'll be rich today for the pains of the English holly.